This is a Jimmy Stamp. I don't know if you've heard of Jimmy Stamp, but famous trumpet player in L.A. He did a lot of movies. When I'm talking about my range, when I started doing pedal tones, it seemed like the opposite reaction. You start doing low notes, and your high notes get better.